And I am back with that. It's Fool Ass Scott. And today we got Jada Young in the office. Now, a few of you may know, he did post on his YouTube channel, I believe a day ago, 2 days ago, 3 days ago, him giving back to a community, feeding the homeless, and giving the homeless money. And it is things like this that make me smile. I know a lot of you will say, then why did he have to record it? I mean, why not? Things like this do encourage people to get up, get out, and help the community. Plus, it was a beautiful thing to see, and those people were in need. Fast forward, one thing I want to point out, I wasn't going to do a video on this topic or this situation, but I did receive a DM, and a girl did come forward and say that Jada Young had paid for her struggling family bills this month. And I know my dude do a lot of crazy things, but we all do and we all will. We all got our dirt and we will all live and learn. Real simple. And I am glad he didn't broadcast that because that is a hard pill to swallow. And I am not ashamed. Me and my family was once in a struggling situation and we had to lean on others. And it's not a good feeling at all. So big ups to Jada Youngin. Y'all make sure y'all like this video. Y'all comment and y'all subscribe. If you haven't touched that bell, make sure you do so now. Keep in tune so you can stay in tune, baby. And Sky is out.